Hi, and welcome to the last part of the Gris playthrough, which can be called Symbolism the Game. It's a game about grief, about overcoming the loss of a loved one. And this should be the last part. Last time I was quite close to the end. We had the left little beam of light. So we're gonna go and get the right one. As I've said last time, the only thing I can knock off the game for is the lack of sound option in the menu. I wish I could turn down the game volume to adjust the mic. Then again, one could say there's nothing you have to say that is better than this game's music, and you would be right. So what am I missing here? We'll take those. Guess here. See, I've played this game like very not long ago, and I can't remember what I need to be doing. Pretty sure it's that. Am I not jumping at the right time? I feel super dumb right now. Come here, you. Jumping high enough. Oh man, this sucks. What am I missing? Oh, it's okay. I'm not just jumping high enough. All right, at long last. I feel it's the type of thing like when you type on a keyboard and you have a coworker that starts looking at you type and then you start typing super poorly. I feel this is kind of what this is. You always play bad when you know that somebody somewhere will look at it. I really don't remember this part. I guess this. Am I not just coming from here? No, okay. Oh my god. Okay. I thought I didn't jump at the right spot. Well, now I didn't jump at the right spot. Obviously with those. Why would I want to? Thing is, I don't need them to just come here. Why did I? Okay, can I bring them if I stay here? Oh, okay. It's not better. I'll admit I'm getting a bit annoyed. Because I know that I know these. Okay. So I want to. Alright. No, come here. Oh, thank God. All right. I don't like to look like a fool, which is why I pretty much hate my life. I'm just kidding. Okay, and now I think I got my voice back. Quite the pretty voice. Okay, so, and now with that, we're gonna be able to bring back those things, those flowers. Now I can't remember if I need something else or if this is gonna be it. I think, yeah, I need. Yeah, I need more. Little beams of light. I really don't remember much of the ending of the game. Which kind of suck, because I don't have that much time today. I thought I would be able to finish this real quick, which doesn't seem to be the case. Oh yeah, I remember the big spider. Okay. And when you move, you can decide where she's gonna move by going to the side you want her to go. It. Anyway. I love the animation of the flowers blooming. Keep in mind, I've played this game before. Just so we are very clear. Okay. No. Why don't you? I feel I'd still need quite a few little beams of light. We are back. Oh yeah, and we need to go wake up the other one. Okay. And now we should be able to or not. We want to go to the path on the right. Now I can't remember exactly. I think I want to go up and then I'm a real pro. I know I'm not, by the way. Obviously, as you can see. Man, this game is beautiful. Spot the cracks on the floor. I don't know how many little beam of light I need, and I kind of have no idea of how many I need. Now I'm not too sure. I should have come here. I don't think this is here. Could go and try to look at how many I still need. I guess I need to go on the left. I would be curious to know how many I miss. Hard to say. There's probably a few on this side too. There was one or two on the right. Kind of don't remember. The game is inting us down. Okay, another one. Now I guess I only need one more. It would make sense. Is there something? Well, seems there is, though. Anyway. There's a bunch of secrets that I will probably never discover. That was close. I feel that this is just to come back. Oh no. I'm getting so lost. I don't know if it's the point. I feel that might be. Alright, this one went a bit better than the other one. Look for the cracks on the floor. Or maybe not. Okay. I think we have what we need. I hope so, because I have no idea where I could get any other one. Finger crossed. Missing now. Okay. We are back on track. I hope I have all I need. Okay, be ready. Be prepared for the grand finale. I hope you will enjoy. I don't see what the lines are forming. Do you think it's something in particular, or it's just a line? At first I thought it would do like something in particular, but I can't see it. So the black thing, it was us, kind of. Our bad thoughts, maybe. Played the game twice and I'm still not sure. As I've said last time, after this playthrough I'm gonna go and watch some videos that explains what all of that means. I kind of want to know. I feel she lost her mother. At first, I thought she lost a child, but I think it's her mother. What a finale this is. This game is a real piece of art. I'm very impressed by this game. I wish there was more game like this. If you know any other game, please let me know in the comment section. I really enjoyed all those types of games. So, this was Gris. Hope you've enjoyed the playthrough. And it's available on Switch, on PC, on Apple Arcade, mobile. You should definitely go and get that, if you can. Comments and impression, by the way, the soundtrack is available on like Spotify, Apple Music, and places like that, so you should look for that. Thanks for playing. Well, thanks for watching too. If you're still here, bravo! You have quite the stamina to to have watched all of this. If you did, leave me a like, sub to the channel. I have another project in mind. When you finish the game, if you're still here, I'm gonna show you. You have all the chapters, so you can replay only some parts. You have the music. And you also have the gallery. What a pretty game. Oh man. Alright, so I'll stop that here. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. I certainly did. Love this game. I think it's a masterpiece. I'm happy I was able to record this for my channel, even though I know it's very imperfect as a playthrough, but this is what I could do. So thank you for watching. Have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.